with a qualifying successful spin for the Japanese Zero, here's our victorious Hellcat with a victory pass.